autism, which is low functioning. Asperger's is the same thing but high functioning. With me, my ears, I register loud noises as pain, and it hurts a lot to me. So checkers get to my headphones, and then I can actually get out instead of curling up in a ball and staying in the same spot. And I can't, and my touch is extremely sensitive too. If I even touch jeans at all, I will go ballistic. I can't stand jeans at all. Jeans are very, very uncomfortable for me. I can see that. I am not blind. I can hear, and of course I can talk, as you can tell. And my smelling, if somebody has a Cheez-It, I can smell it across the lunchroom, and that's happened before. Basically, my seeing, as you can see, I don't need glasses, so I can see everything very detailed, and I can remember it very detailed. That's what my brain, how sensitive my brain is. Like, I saw some disturbing people on the side of the road in the bad part of Georgia, and I can remember it very detailedly. I wish not to say what it was.
That's okay. It.